says you can't have it all? Not Appalachian Wireless. We know what you want. Appalachian Wireless offers the hottest smartphones and unlimited data plans, all on the region's number one network.
At 8 a.m. Saturday morning, runners will have the choice of a 5K, a 10K, or a one-mile walk around the track at Bob Amos Park to raise money for an outreach program at Pikeville Police Department that fills the gap between other programs already in place.
There's all kinds of programs out there that does coats for tots or book bags and backpacks for kids. So we wanted to do something different, and we just asked what they need. You know, whether it might be a pair of shoes, it might be a calculator, it might be anything. So we get what they need.
And thanks to Pikeville Medical Center, 100% of the proceeds from Saturday's Run with the Cops goes directly to the fund.
I have some wonderful physicians, medical staff at this hospital who joined together and just said, hey, let's fund this race, let's cover all the costs so that we cover it and all the proceeds can go to that outreach program.
There are several fundraisers throughout the year, including the police department's haunted trail in October that fund the outreach program. But Chief Edmond says he hopes the addition of PMC's Run with the Cops will provide even more opportunities.
You know, with them jumping on board, this is just going to help us reach out with more than just school supplies or more than just Christmas with a first responder. Is, you know, it's going to help us take food to children that may need it in schools.
And you've got these people, they wear this badge and this gun, and they are have hearts the size of Texas, and they want to take care of the community that they love.
Registration will begin at Bob Amos Park at 7 a.m. Saturday, and the runs will all begin at 8. In addition, donations to the Pikeville Police Department's outreach program can be dropped off year-round at the police department. In Pikeville, I'm Shannon Deskins, EKB News.